an eminent author and pastor living abroad, has reached out personally to you via WhatsApp. You can see the pastor's profile picture on WhatsApp. On social media such as LinkedIn, you can see the pastor's connections to mega church pastors in Bangalore and other cities. The pastor wants to help orphans and widows in India. Isn't that wonderful? Due to the current situation, the pastor is unable to directly reach the orphans and widows. Your help is needed to act as a channel for the pastor. The pastor wants to send money and gifts through you to them and just needs some of your details. Would you do the needful? A lot of people are induced by this and other means to share information. This is a real-life incident of an attempt made by a person or persons located in UK to masquerade as a well-known pastor from the US. This is known as a charity scam. Among Christians in Bangalore who were targeted in this attempt was a parishioner of a centrally located church who identified the falsehood. Even the Vatican has been targeted in online attacks by malicious actors attempting to infiltrate their networks. Today, with social distancing, one's dependence on computers and phones powering everything online from WhatsApp communication, email, banking, education, music, remote work, shopping, video, contests, games, social media, QR codes, smart electricity billing meters, gadgets, televisions, set-top boxes, cars and more has rapidly increased. Leveraging the power of the internet by going online has several benefits. While enjoying the benefits, how do you secure your devices such as mobile, computer, your website? How do you ensure confidentiality of your personal information, transactions and communications while working online? How do you ensure safety for yourself, family, children, relatives and friends while browsing online and staying away from fraud, hoaxes, malware, online bullies, phishing, ransomware, scams, social engineering and other online dangers? The Magazine Committee of St. Mark's Cathedral, Bangalore has organized a webinar on this highly important topic which will be held on Sunday 13 September at 4:30 PM IST. In this interactive session on Christian online safety tips, an experienced IT compliance professional will throw light on ensuring online safety and answer your queries. He has more than 23 years of experience and is currently an AVP in a global firm that won CSO 50 award for its data loss prevention program for processes of Fortune 500 companies. He earlier worked in an Indian MNC for several years in the area of IT compliance and security. He started his career as a developer in a Christian organization. Be sober-minded, be watchful. Your adversary the devil prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour. 1 Peter 5:8.